crop it off of her head. All men are bastards, I know, I know, I know. I ain't even sure what I said, but I should have said the opposite instead. Now she's crop it off of her head. All men are bastards, I know, I know.
Woke up in the days, heard her slamming cupboards, putting dishes away. I thought, ish, I better stay out of her way. She came storming in, asked me what I'm doing today. Said I might go studio, we'll go to Ruthless's place. She said, you never spend no time with me, you're useless, you're waste. Why didn't you do the dishes yesterday or hoover the place? If you ain't bringing money in or putting food on the plate, you could at least clean them. Think you moving in's a mistake. Oh baby, wait, I'ma be a big rapper one day. And me and you can both move out of your mom's place. Anyway, any Frosties left, I'm kinda hungry. That's when she switched, threw the empty milk bottle at me. I ran, locked the bathroom door, I'm hiding in the bath now. Baby, please put the iron back, please calm down. Anyway, I need to ask you a question, can I have some petrol money? I need to borrow your car now.
I ain't even sure what I did, but I should have done the opposite instead. Now she's drop it off of her head. All men are bastards, I know, I know, I know. I ain't even sure what I said, but I should have said the opposite instead. Now she's drop it off of her head. All men are bastards, I know, I know, I know.
My kingdom for an easy life, a job that doesn't grate on me, coming home at 5 to a grateful wife. Jeez, you're going naught to nasty in a millisecond. Babes, I love your temper in the bedroom, but you need to check it. She's picking up the pettiness though, moaning, why can't you straighten up the shoes and remotes? But I'm a bloke, so it doesn't really matter to me. It could be higgledy-piggledy as long as it's clean. She's like, I don't wanna watch this shit, let's watch Glee. But that's not me, you're watching rubbish on the TV. Gossip Girl can do one. It's man versus food or issue, who can get your coat on and do one. So she hit me with the other remote, grabbing my throat, stretching and ripping her clothes. And when it's over and she's out of the zone, it's all jiggy like it never even happened, and it's back to just dope.
I ain't even sure what I did, but I should have done the opposite instead. Now she's drop it off of her head. All men are bastards, I know, I know, I know. I ain't even sure what I said, but I should have said the opposite instead. Now she's proper off of her head. All men are bastards, I know, I know, I know.